Hallo guys, welkom with Hide and Seek. I am doing Hide and Seek just for Hide and Seek. So, hope you guys enjoy. And yeah, Hide and Seek, what it basically is you are a hider or you're a seeker. And what a hider is, you are a block. And if you stand 5 seconds still, you are a block by yourself. So yeah. And I am a bookshelf. And I need to get myself somewhere hide it. Oh god. So. Let's hope they don't see me. So I'm now a massive a block by myself. You can't see it because I am myself, but yeah, I'm blocked by myself. The seekers can't see me, so well, they can't see me, but they can see that I'm a person. So they need to hit me. Only if I hit them first, so they stay away from me. It's yeah. Well, so yeah. Honestly, I hoped there was like a hole. Only there wasn't. So you can see the name tags of the seekers. And I got now right now a wooden sword, so that's always handy. So yeah. I have no idea what the hell I need to tell right now. The higher seeker is just been hit, or the higher? I think the seeker, because the higher's got a certain noise. If you want to be very careful, you need to keep all the hiders down, so they can't see. Wait a second, was that maybe a better hiding place? That was a better hiding place, god damn it. So you can see in the left, the right, sorry. You can see game info. You got seconds, you got hiders, and you got seekers. Seconds is just literally what it means. You got so many seconds left. Hiders is how many hiders. So, and I'm like, now I'm a seeker. So, yeah. And why they have done this? So. Yeah, so what the goal of the seekers is to find the hiders. And if they don't find the hiders, they fail. That is it simple. Yeah, so what now? Okay, so you can't go and can't go up there. That's the thing I've learned right now today. Lots of furnaces. You just literally fall like that. So yeah. The seekers have seeked, the hiders have hide very good. And the round is ended. So yeah. So if we're gonna go again, we got hotel. And let's hope I've got the good hiding place. So yeah. Four, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. And I'm a beacon. Crap. Crap. Okay. So I'm now a massive block. Again. And now a solid beacon block. So just need to wait. If they find you, you're doomed. If they don't find you, you're not doomed. And we already got 3 seekers. 3. How quick can you be killed? But I'm literally not gonna jump. Where the hell's the exit? Or at the Well, never mind. Okay, so now we got a wooden sword with knockback 1, plus 4 attack damage. And this is a beacon with knockback 1. So yeah. Let's hope we don't get fined in the 211.10 seconds. And those two are now massive. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm found. So I'm just going to run for my life. Hoping I'm not getting found over here. Oh god damn it. Okay, so I'm now a seeker. True. A seeker, you just need to find the hiders. And because I know where the hiders are. Wait a minute, which direction am I was going? I know they are right up here. So, I've killed them both. Oh. So I got another one. So you need to be another one too. So I've earned 5 tokens again. The lobby, let's see if... nope. So the hives are going to win, probably. No, not nobody over here. So yeah. Let's see if somebody's here. Nope. Okay. How are you doing? That guy found me in the toilet. I was like running. And then like this. And then in the toilets. Then like this. And he couldn't see my name tag. I hear that you can't go outside. Okay, so the hiders are going to win probably. Because needs to be a miracle. You see, they won. They won. Everybody was a seeker. Especially not him. So guys, I'm gonna end the episode right here. See you guys later. Bye bye.